I went on tour for the Natec network at InterSolar to ask the partners one important question. What's new?
Ali from GoodWe, what an amazing booth. What's new on there?
We have a lot of new inverters. Inverters, inverters, inverters. Then there is a Porsche. Comes with a bit of smart home stuff. Uh-huh. Then we have batteries. Batteries is the market.
Yeah.
And also some nice commercial upgrades.
Okay, let's take a look. So first, the smallest, cutest inverter of the exhibition. Anything new?
Yes, it's cute, it's still cute. It's getting more and more powerful. It's not compatible with the high power modules. It can deal with 15 amp per string.
Okay, single phase.
Single phase hybrid. It's getting a new nice design upgrade. It's getting more powerful, up to 6 kilowatt. It's getting more communication features with Wi-Fi LAN, but it's getting also compatible with external loads, smart home management, and it's getting, especially for the nice Belgian market, this is going to be a great product.
Okay, some more power.
Yes, this is the ET, the hybrid ET. It's getting very powerful, 15 to 30 kilowatt. You know, residential installations are getting larger and larger, more rooftops, more power in the modules,
yeah.
Higher consumption of electricity, and this is the unique product for that.
So powerful for residential and also small offices?
Right, exactly. You go up to 30 kilowatts, smaller commercial buildings or smaller industrial buildings where you need storage.
Okay, let's talk about batteries. This is the GoodWe battery. Tell me about the whole battery market. How important is batteries at the moment?
Yeah, I mean, you can't imagine PV now without battery in most of the markets. Not everywhere, but in most of the markets. I mean, they make more than 90% now of installations in countries like Germany, but also Spain, Italy, Poland.
So Ali, you took your private car with you?
Yeah, I just want to give you a ride later.
The Porsche looks really nice, but this design looks also pretty cool. I think you really outdone yourself here. But what's this?
This is AC charger, so EV charger for the e-cars.
Yeah.
Single phase or three phase, 7, 11, 22 kilowatts.
Uh-huh.
And this is going to be one of the highlights this year, because EV is booming, of course, and what we are making, we're integrating it into into this eco smart home system. Uh-huh.
So what do you do in the smart home?
Yeah, we've seen the inverter, that's the heart, we've seen the battery, we've seen the EV charger, we talked about the app to manage all of that, and it's also with the PV panels.
But that's not from you, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's also not particularly PV panels, it's actually building material. They are building material which is producing electricity, so building integrated panels.
Hey, I love this red design. What is this?
This is a nice commercial inverter. It's getting more compact, it's getting more MPPTs, and especially the new 50 and 60 kilowatt versions are going to be more convenient for the installer.
60 kilowatt in this small box.
Yes, very compact, very easy to install, very easy to handle, and will save, of course, time for the installers and efforts.
Shipping when?
Shipping this summer.
Okay. Hey, how much have you increased production overall compared to last year?
Oh, it's difficult to keep up, but we used to have 15 gigawatt last year and now we're 25, so we are almost doubling.
Okay. Great, thank you.